When speaking with a student, I asked the student if there was one word that you could use to explain Duke Tip to someone who's never seen or heard of it before, what would that one word be? And that student described Duke Tip as paradise.
I don't think that you can describe Tip in one word. I think that Tip is so many things to so many people, and that's what's so amazing about it.
It's truly unique, it's amazing, and you get to experience a lot of new things.
And the numbers are purposely kept to a level that you can do pretty well on. Obviously, as the exponent gets huger and huger.
Yeah, so this is the first bit, and then you've moved on to whatever the next one is. And so you start these after you do the first bit.
Imagine your child being in the most stimulating, creative, challenging environment that's possible. Imagine that they leave class every day and they're plunged into activities where they'll be stimulated, where they'll make friends, where they will be accepted for who they are. That is how I describe the TIP program.
You have time during the academic day to really delve into a subject, and you can do that in so many different ways. You can do it in large group activities or have students kind of divvy up into small groups or partnerships and do projects and presentations and interactive discussions.
I'm actually studying biotech. I do examine ourselves and it's just so fascinating.
What I study is global ingenuity.
For me, it has triggered my interest towards literature.
The course I'm taking right now is called Entrepreneurial Leadership. I want to take business as my major, so I think this course really helps me a lot.
I think that it helps them not only to challenge themselves academically and be prepared for academic rigor down the line, but it also teaches them really important social, emotional, and interpersonal skills that they will need through college, through their careers, and just in their lives.